Hey, I'm Paul Begay, ASC Systems Designer. What you just saw was a koi rearing tank at our New Orleans facility. The filter operating this is a bubble bead filter, all right? So this filter operating this tank and this tank here. This is our rear end section for our koi, all right? So what I'm gonna do is talk a little bit about the bubble bead filter, how it operates. The best way to do that is to look at this filter right over here, which is a half of a bubble bead filter, so we can see what's actually going on inside, all right? So if we look closely here, water comes into the bottom, fills the beads, a bead media is floating media, floats up at the top, clear water comes out of the top. So if you want to come around to the side, you can see water leaving out through the top, going down to a sump here at the bottom, and then just cycling on itself, okay? So if we look here, this is our air in, this is our filter chamber, this is our washing throat, this section right here, okay? So what I want to do is show you how a backwash operates. So very simply, if you want to look around at the back, I turn a three-way valve or diverter valve, and now I am draining the beads. A bubble is being sucked inside, shaking the bead media and all of the solids off of the bead. All right? So, once these solids drain all the way out, you see all these solids leaving here, our backwash is nearly complete. Now, what we do next is we turn that valve back to the original position, and then we start refilling. So these beads are floating beads again. They're going to compress back up against the top, and then we're filtering again. So here it only took 30 seconds, where over here it might take anywhere from 2 to 3 minutes to get a full drain and then refill so that you're filtering the water again, all right? So once these beads compress back up against the top, solids will begin to get captured within the beads, and then we're gonna have nice clear water on the back end. All right, so stay tuned for more videos on the bubble bead filter. Thanks for tuning in.